details now on the breaking news we brought you last night. HazMat crews called to Brown University for the report of a chemical smell. 9 people complained of eye irritation. One of those people was brought to the hospital as a precaution. One building was evacuated. The Providence Fire Department tells us that no visible substance was found. The FBI took some envelopes for testing.